In July 2013, an unexpected heat wave hit Germany. What started as a warmer than usual summer became an energy crisis. As temperatures went up, more electricity for cooling was needed. But winds slowed down, and the wind farms could not keep up with demand. Events like these remind us that renewable energies are very sensitive to variability in weather conditions. In order to transition to sustainable energy sources, we need better climate predictions weeks in advance. This is where the European project S2S4E comes in. First, we get past climate data and global forecasts from sources like Copernicus and S2S. Then we improve these forecasts and compare them with past data to detect anomalies in temperature, solar radiation, wind, or rain. Climate forecasts are strongly based on ocean temperature and snow coverage, which change slowly and thus are easier to predict. However, even small changes in their initial conditions can lead to very different forecasts in the long term. When many predictions fall outside the normal range, an extreme event is likely to occur. Our forecasts and the data are available through an online tool designed by industrial and academic partners. The tool will help not only renewable energies, but also other industries like agriculture and tourism. In March 2018, a cold spell named the Beast from the East brought unusually low temperatures and heavy snowfall to large areas of Europe. The increase in energy demand for heating was huge, and again, unexpected. Our sub-seasonal forecasts would have predicted these climate conditions and the electricity demand weeks in advance, giving us time to warn energy traders and distribution operators. Climate change is increasing the variability of the weather, making extreme events stronger and more frequent. Through better predictions, we can improve the resilience of renewables and transition to a more sustainable future.